When a journalist working for the Ukrainian newspaper Ukrainskaya Pravda has been killed by a car bomb in Kiev. Pavel Sheremet was driving to work in the car of the newspaper's owner when it blew up at 7:45 a.m. local time. Witnesses said they saw an explosion come from underneath the vehicle. Ukrainian President Petro Poroshenko offered his condolences in a Twitter post.